Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Recently when I watched the reel on Instagram, it suddenly crashed on my iPhone. If you're also facing the issue that the Instagram app crashes after upgrading to iOS 16, this video will help you. Let's get started. Method 1. Check the version. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you are using the latest version of the Instagram app. Simply go to App Store and search Instagram. If you're not the latest version, click Update to proceed. Method 2, reinstall Instagram app. In this step, you can install the app without losing its data. Just to go Settings, General, and find iPhone Storage. Type in the search bar. You can see here it says this will free up the storage but keep its documents and data after installing the app. Tap the Offload App button to proceed. And then you will get the reinstall option. After the process is done, go to the homepage and try to open Instagram again. Method 3, reset all settings. Reset settings may have a chance to save your Instagram app. So go to the setting. Tap General, scroll down and find Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Tap Reset. Choose Reset All Settings and confirm. Your phone will start to reset. Just wait for a while and then try to open Instagram. Method 4, fix with Reboot. If the problem still exists, I recommend you use this repair tool called Reboot. It can repair some potential issues that you don't know. So, just run Reboot. Then connect your phone to your computer. Click the green Start button. Choose the standard repair that can maintain your data. If your phone is not recognized, Reboot will show you how to enter the recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, volume up, volume down, then quickly press and hold the side button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you need to download the latest firmware version. Click Start Standard Repair to proceed. The whole process takes around 10 minutes. Be patient. Well done. Now you can try to use your Instagram again. Okay, so that's all for today's video. Hope this video can help you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.